Hello to anyone that stumbled upon this. I'm back with Darkest Dungeon. Slowly making my way through. Don't think I had anything planned for when I got back. I do still want to get the Jester and the Bounty Hunter leveled up. So maybe I'd put together a team here. This time with a healer. Slowly make my way to the last set of bosses on each one. Yeah, good enough. Hopefully I didn't forget something.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin?
I gotta go check this room just in case there's a battle there. Line. At least the map's a bit simpler this time.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
I'm not having to backtrack like five different rooms.
Well struck.
Nice crit. Next turn. Alright, and at least he's dodging.
Masterfully executed.
Bleed actually happening? Alright.
Quickly the tide turns.
Lame. Come on, let me go first.
For death by inches.
Don't get the heal.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
Alright, well. At least next time I should be able to. And we get a little disarm, so a little bit of a stress down there. Mm-hmm.
Ancient traps lie in wait. Unsprung and thirsting for blood. Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
I should check his other moves. I had to roll my damn eyes real quick, though. Mixed feelings now, but it's better off.
Be wary. triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Okay.
The ground quakes.
Two are dead. They're all
dead.
Good crit.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Thank you, scouting. I'm a little tempted to go up there just to disarm. Fine. It's looking a lot better than the last time I played. Well, at the end of it.
Decimated.
Alright, bounty hunter, get this hit, please.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. And improvement. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
For some reason I just didn't register I had more than what I had. Just do it again.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Real nice. Why am I getting a text from someone that's in the house? Sure, we'll hit the body. Lame.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
I don't need photos anymore, but they are good to have. Here are those.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Only a few rooms left.
A decisive pummeling. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Yeah, we're gonna hit the guy in the back though. Never mind.
A powerful blow.
I've been setting up camp here.
Singular strike.
If it hits the guy up front, it's also good.
As victories mount, so too will resistance. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze.
I'm just gonna sell when I get to town, so. Ignore it. So light, use the jester.
The promise of safety.
Funny how there's a lot of rooms on the, or a lot of battles on the way to rooms, but not the actual rooms themselves.
A time to perform beyond one's limits.
That was dumb. I don't know why. Oh, because it was highlighting this guy instead of the gargoyle. I was like, why are they bleeding? Anyways. Now I know.
The horror. Mortality clarified in a single strike.
I am definitely using the point blank. It is kind of the only option as well, so. Yeah.
A victory. Perhaps the turning point. Be gone, fiend.
No damage, weird.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
This is a money run. Dodge.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Attacking the one I was actually going after. Or protecting the one I planned on going after, rather.
Precision and power.
Yeah, just heal up.
A momentary abatement.
Finally giving me the good heals today.
Exposed to a killing blow.
Probably the last room too.
Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
Maybe not. Let's risk it. Yeah, we're good enough to leave. I probably should have let us see what the scout was going to do.
Devils remanded to their abyss.
That was a lot of good stuff.
Flames on the horizon. Sulfur in the air. The wolves are at the door.
I can try it again, but I really don't want to lose a character.
A little hope, however desperate, is never without worth.
I could just sacrifice someone. I did read on that. Definitely feels like welcome to the team kind of situation, and then send them off to their death. I will try. I'm gonna bring this guy. Oh yeah, this is gonna be terrible. Let's do it. Apparently the layout's always the same though. So I just need to go up.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The tide turns. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Yeah, I forgot to bring shovels. God dang it.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Damn.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Come on.
Inspiration and improvement.
This stinks.
Impressive.
The bleed kind of sucks, but I think, yeah, I got bandages.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
We're going straight to him this time.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose.
Lane.
Ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. Diminished.
Obliterated. I probably didn't need to do that. Also, I needed to buff his buff. At least I got a bit of healing this time around.
Prodigious size right. Alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Goes nothing. Supposedly. Oh, I can't mark him. Huh. I only does it against ranged or melee, I think. Fuck off.
Unnerved, unbalanced.
Of course. Of course, it's just the perfect setup to screw me.
Masterfully executed.
Good. It seems like such a bad idea now.
Precision and power.
All right, injury and despondence working as intended.
Set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Damn it. Okay, good. Bad.
An And now the true test. Hold fast or expire.
Okay, good. Good heal. I guess buff him.
A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
Now we're living dangerously again. Come on, get a crit.
The ground quakes.
Compassion
is a rarity in the fevered
pitch of battle. Here we go.
Dazed.
Really? Oh, he's still alive somehow.
Break.
He is bleeding though, so I'm hoping. Yeah. Just hit.
A decisive pummeling.
And we're done, right? They're gonna leave? Ooh.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Yep, we're out of here. Oh god, that was scary. Get them laid.
Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know.
I was not supposed to take Dismas with me. Risk losing that guy that I had from the beginning. Also, I realized that there are a bunch of good stuff I could have gotten. But my team was struggling. So many boss. I don't see myself using that. I do like the plus 10 accuracy on ranged. Might do that. I think that might affect everybody.
We can slay them even faster.
Short one, though. Good. Couldn't do that the first time.
The horror. Precision and power. Quickens. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Alright. Yeah, let's get some healing done. Okay, that sucks.
Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
Come on, man.
Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose.
Clear out a couple of them, then start trying to heal. Can y'all stop hurting my healer? Holy shit.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Annihilated.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that actually worked. Cool. That's
a slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
And you fuck off. And it's gonna stun me. So I can't freaking heal him when I need to.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Figure.
Continue the onslaught. Whatever. Destroy them all.
It's short, so I can't really just stop. My dodge. Jesus Christ.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
This game really goes from, oh, you had a good quest? Here, get screwed. Huh. Yeah, I'll take that victory. Screw this one.
Some experiments should have never happened. You are doing just work ending them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear.
All right, next time I see a leopard, I might as well just take it. Alright. And when's the last time I actually used the Grave Robber? A team of level 5s. I did the wrong thing. Spending all my money. I'm gonna hate it.
To prosecute our war against the swine,
yeah, I should have looked at my trinkets.
Squalid homes.
Alright, we go all the way up. We'll zigzag around. Yeah.
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent.
Wasn't I supposed to bring a grave robber?
Inspiration and improvement. A devastating blow.
Come on.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
I think this little piggy bastard should be dying here.
A decisive pummeling.
He just doesn't get to play. Oh, the gesture goes next.
A death by inches. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
I already said what my plan was, so
let's
stick to it.
Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
I did the wrong move, anyways.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
I do want to push it back. Come on, do it. Now the Jester can attack and cause some bleeds on both. That's fine, she can heal herself. This is less fun.
Festering fear consumes the mind.
All right, they're dead. And they're dead.
Impressive. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
I'm getting a lot of scouting, thankfully. Of course it resists. Of course it dodges.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Decimated. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
That's because you let the dog try to read. Alright, traps.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
These guys are getting crits like crazy. Yep. Deja vu with that BS.
quickly the tide turns.
What the fuck? What the? Seriously, game!
A dizzying blow to body and brain.
I need to get out of this fight. This is some bull. This is so bull.
A wise general cuts losses and regroups.
Bullshit.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze. In radiance, may we find victory.
I don't think it counts as me going in that room, though.
Oh,
now you
executed.
Want to hit. Nah, transform. We're raking.
Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Good crit. Transform. We're puking on him.
The ground quakes.
Yeah, I think they're just both dead now.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Part of me wants to go back to that fight, but no. I don't have to.
Great
to
is the weapon that cuts on its own.
I'm probably gonna run into that kind of fight again anyways. He can de-stress himself.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Yep, get out of here.
The swine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable.
Complete all caretaker goals? What the heck is it talking about? Oh, gesture to six. Got it. Getting rid of that.
Once our estate was the envy of this land. Gilded icons and dogmatic rituals. For some, a tonic against the bloodshed.
I guess technically I could. I just take a grave robber and dodge. Okay. This one might be easier. But this one's short. Which means jack shit, really.
They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. Advantage. Give them no quarter.
That guy is definitely a bomb. Why is this character class being targeted again?
Continually onslaught. Destroy them all.
Nah. Not enough. Would have been enough blight damage anyways.
To the mud.
At least he can heal himself. Didn't even need to go that way. We'll be fine on food. Been buying extra these past few runs, I noticed.
Precision and power. Inspiration and improvement. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
That's fine.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Guess I'm doing that. Might be the party heal, but yeah.
Precipitates a dizzying fall. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Actually, hold the fuck up. Never mind.
Destroyed.
Wrong one. Human and beast? I did not know that. Yeah, three heal.
Victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Well, at the very least, there's two battles.
The light, the promise of safety.
Yeah, that's fine.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
Big monster.
A time. time to perform beyond one's limits. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
Good. Why?
Dazed, reeling, about to break. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
I'm like, joke's on you. I'm just gonna heal. Huh. Nice. Hey, this hits both. Boom. Get it all out of here.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Yeah, ain't worth it. Let's get out of here.
Their squeals fade. Their confidence is shaken.
Yep, 2 years of this. The red plague. Gotta get rid of that.
There is a great horror beneath the manor. A crawling chaos that must be destroyed.
There's a boss. I'll be right back. All right. Well, that's better team healing. I don't really have the stress skills. I also just don't have a team that's able to go into there right now. Oh, I do have a higher tier team though. A lot of money gone now. That's actually kind of good. At 15% HP and a bleed resist seems pretty good. Going here though. Okay.
Can the defiler be consecrated?
Definitely the,
can the fallen,
not the Warren bosses, rest? But the just the Warren itself seems to be the hardest thing for me. There's shorter room here, pathway. I might loop around.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Oh, there is a battle here. Yeah, I want no quarrel with you. Please don't be this done. Good. I do kind of wish it was a bounty hunter. Pummeling. Yeah, they don't bleed. Shuffle. Wow. Game. What the fuck? Was this turn just for shits and giggles? I mean... Alright, we're just hit his ass.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Mortality clarified in a single strike.
Fucking sorry, but don't I have increased accuracy on that? On all ranged?
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Let's see. Dodge. Crap. I do not have increased accuracy. It's still BS that I kept missing, but I do not have the accuracy.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
That's where I'm at, aren't I? Did not notice the resist. Good.
confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
And to buy yourself some time here, bud.
Momentum. Push on to the task's end.
This is gonna be the wrong freaking way too, isn't it?
Promise of safety.
Please disarm. If I can get some scouting done. When I get to this next area, it'd be pretty nice. Good. Does at least shuffle. What the fuck?
And now the true test. Hold fast or expire.
You know, I'm just in case. That's ridiculous. Fudge.
How quickly the tide turns.
Whatever. Do I need to backtrack?
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a
might
trick
just be losing
of the
here.
Light? Moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
That just doesn't work. Okay. Thank you.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
All right, we know where to go. It is possibly only one battle.
In Radiance, may we find victory. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Fingers crossed. Bring him up. Oh, thank God. I mean, if they protect him, I feel like I'm in trouble then. Dude.
Impressive.
Good.
Masterfully
yes.
Executed.
Yes, finally hitting with that. Way less work now. There you go, buddy. You don't need to be paranoid about anything. Look at you critting. Oh wait, he can actually just talk. Yeah, he's been talking this entire time. I don't know what I'm talking about now. Time to get out of here.
As victories mount, so too will resistance. This day belongs to the light.
You know, that's actually okay.
The shuffling dead are silenced. We have claimed dominion over the ruins once more.
Congratulations, you get flagulations. Yeah.
gilded icons and dogmatic rituals. For some, a tonic against the bloodshed. A little hope, however desperate, is never without worth.
Almost feels like those are the missions I didn't do. I don't feel like doing my long though. Also, why would I need this at this point? Yeah, get yourself something. For all your freaking misses. Get rid of her.
Send this one to journey elsewhere, for we have need of sterner stock. Tortured and reclusive, this man is more dangerous than he seems.
Yeah, that's fine. I think this is one I already had, so that's fine. Nah, he's gonna be in the back. No. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, this should give me the boss, I hope. Also, no, I am not going to just do that guy alone. That should be fine.
The fiends must be driven back, And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Another one falls.
I'm just... Yeah. This could have been better.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
And we're going in with heavy damage on something where I'm able to do extra.
The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. In Radiance, may we find victory.
Doesn't matter. Gotta go to it regardless.
A fortune.
I guess
waiting
I could
to be
backtracked, but no. What else can she do up front? She can yell at people. Ah, can attack the back. I'm gonna try the double yell. It seems funny. No, that's why I clicked. Never mind. I mean, it's not what I wanted. I know I'm not even saying this, but it's not what I wanted. But it's definitely something that clicked by accident.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Blood quickens. Be gone, nice. Fiend.
No, no. Guess all the rewards are here and there. that's fine.
Should have changed to the other one.
Annihilated.
The other attack, where she can actually attack the very back. I should take two abominations to the next one.
Eradicated.
The flesh boss. That's just a lot of bleed.
Mount, so too will resistance.
Woo.
More bones return to rest. Devils remanded to their abyss. All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away.
I'm just gonna get rid of him.
Send this one to journey elsewhere, for we have need of sterner stock.
Hey, why does this one look like you'd be way better than the one I already have?
What character really benefits from being in the back?
Alright, it's been about 2 hours. Next time I'm gonna try to get the cove and weld done. As in, up to the boss. Maybe a few more days of this. Or in, for them, weeks. Yep. That's all I can think of to say. We had such a good time not dying for so long. Oh well. If anyone's watching, thanks for watching. And until next time, have a good one.